stand down is a military term that is a stand down from combat and military active. So it's a safe haven, it's a place you can go. So what we're recreating with this is that safe place for homeless veterans to come in. We have probably over 30 providers. We've got the IRS, attorneys, student nurses, HUD, mortgage people, employment people, you know, all aspects kind of focusing on legal issues, housing issues, employment issues, and then their medical and mental health.
About 9 years ago, I found myself in a homeless situation, and I saw that there was a stand down pamphlet at the VA hospital in St. Cloud. And I came down to the Minneapolis stand down, and I found a lot of good people here and a lot of good friends, and I couldn't wait to find a way to give that back. We do a clothing giveaway for the homeless veterans. We try to help the veterans that have been out in the streets and try to help them out with clothing that we can.
I was homeless 2 years and 6 months, and so they helped me out. So ever since, I've been volunteering here helping them. This is my 14th year now I've volunteered to help this place now.
I look forward to it every year. All these different stations, they come out to help. You know? Instead of going downtown in the structured office building where everybody got the suits on and stuff like that, you know, I feel sort of out of place. It's the only time when you feel comfortable coming in to ask questions.